Hello guys, welcome to the last lesson in the intermediate geometry class. Here we are inscribing a 4 semicircles in a circle. Previously we saw how to inscribe 4 semicircles into the square. Here I am drawing a 7 cm radius circle and we are going to make a 4 equal part of that circle initially. To do so, we need to bisect diameter of the circle into 2 equal parts. So here we are getting 4 equal part of the circle. Now we are proceeding for more 4 part of the circle. So we are total going to divide circle into 8 equal part. Similarly, second side. So now we required an angle bisector at any one diameter of that circle and we need to bisect that angle into 2 equal parts. So we are bisecting bottom diameter into 2 equal parts. So the intersecting point of the angle bisector and one side of the one part of the circle will give me the one side of the radius of the small circle we need to inscribe. Here is the second circle. So joining G1, G2, G3 and G4, we will get an equilateral triangle, equilateral. So we will get a side of the semicircle. So here those 4 sides as mentioned. So it is nothing but radius of the semicircle touching to the 7 cm radius circle. So it is the first semicircle inscribed in a circle. Similarly, second circle at the top of the circle, at bottom side of the circle. And last one is the left side of the circle. Thank you guys for watching and supporting this geometrical intermediate geometry series.